also following breaking news on the far northeast side. Police are working to figure out how a 16-month-old baby died. Officers responded to a welfare check at a home on Shady Oak Drive near 42nd and Mithoffer this morning. That's where officers found Zara Box's body. Police have not yet released any other details, only saying it's a death investigation.